wagon surrounded at all times, is that clear? As you can tell, ladies, this ain't no ordinary load of trash. Dr. Smythe himself has instructed that this goes straight to the incinerator, no matter what happens along the way. That freak Spider-Man is still on the loose, so keep an eye out for anything suspicious, from the floor to the ceiling. Now let's roll!
A lot of muscles.
Check it out! He's over there!
Feeling it?
Good as
nothing to do.
I bet a parking lot security guard gets more action than us right now.
Yeah, they get to watch TV, too. Lucky bastards.
Don't pull your punches, you damn go there!
Let's wrap it up.
See another air vent.
Why did they need all of us just to babysit a bunch of boxes?
These boxes belong to the guy that nearly wiped out the entire city, so I'm guessing it's pretty heavy.
I'm just saying, they couldn't get the janitors to throw this stuff out.
You hear what I just said? Whatever's in there could blow us all to kingdom come.
Relax, man.
I'll relax on my own time, after this stuff is destroyed.
All right, pack it on top of what we already got here. Everything must be destroyed.
More guards. This guy's in charge, those two on lookout. Some grunts packing things up, and what's this guy doing? Taking pictures for the Oscorp calendar?
Let's get this stuff to the incinerator ASAP. Good, now get a move on.
Sir! Yes, sir!
Don't go, little shutterbug. I hardly knew you. I have to stop this convoy before they destroy Connor's research.
Hey. Danny told me a lot of people are getting sick. Oscorp.
How's the view from up there?
Well, I can get a good look at you slacking off.
to spend a few idle minutes? Get to Connor's data before these idiots destroy it. Maybe this guy knows what the house cleaning's all about. He sure seems to be logged.
I can take you on! Believe it!
I call this one Cavalcade of Bruises! Here's some more hurt!
Here, we have to find Connor's research before it gets obliterated. I'll go over there. I want to take a picture.
Not without your camera.